Class 7 NCERT Chapter 9 Question 8 Razia conducting an experiment in the phase related to the rate of percolation. She observed that it took 40 minutes for 200 ml of water to percolate through the soil samples. Calculate the rate of percolation. Amount of water is 200 ml. Percolate time 40 minutes. Percolation rate is equal to amount of water in ml divide percolation of time in minutes. The 200 divide 40. The answer is 5 milliliter per minute.